can picture her there, in an old vacant chair, praying for me to come home. Just a little gray-haired lady, whose eyes are dimmed with tears, that face tells of heartache through long and weary years. Her sweet smile just bids you welcome, and she thank you.